Malikah Bennett pleading guilty to second-degree murder, admitting to killing her 4-year-old daughter and burying her in the backyard. A judge sentencing Bennett to 25 to 31 years in jail. As part of that plea deal, the state is dropping 2 other charges related to the murder. Police say the child went missing after visiting Bennett's home. Months later, CMPD found her remains in a shallow grave behind Bennett's home.